8 seconds. Great job, boys.
Let's go. New tires. Come on, come on.
We're going as fast as we can, man. Hey, who are you?
Oh, how rude of me. My name is... My bad.
And now, here's something for the guys.
Finally.
Let's hear it for Pandemonium.
Hey, racing fans, who wants a free t-shirt?
Me, me, Yucky.
I do. Wait, no, I don't.
A Ford urinating on a Chevrolet.
Don't you usually laugh at everything?
Yeah. Yes, I do.
Come on, right here! Ah! I'm okay, folks!
Oh. I need a shirt! Give me a shirt!
Rummy has bosoms like that.
Yeah, I wish.
Nettie, I've had about all I can take of Homer Simpson's torso. I'll get some hot dogs.
No footlongs.
I know. They make you uncomfortable.
Well... I guess no one else wants a t-shirt.
That's a damn lie, and you know it. Give me a shirt.
You heard him, girls.
Hey, t-shirt, t-shirt, t-shirt.
Fire!
Ooh, a bobby pin.
Oh! Maud?
Oh, my Lord, she's dead.
It's hard to believe we're never going to see Maud again.
And poor Ned didn't get a chance to say goodbye. Well, from now on, I'm never going to let you leave the room without telling you how much I love you and how truly special. This is really eating up a lot of time. Maybe just a pat on the butt. Yeah, that works.
Now, homie, you know Ned and the boys need us, and you know what that means.
I know. No more being a jerk.
That's right.
In many ways, Maud Flanders was a supporting player in our lives. She didn't grab our attention with memorable catchphrases or comical accents.
Yarr.
Oh, Glavin, why, Glavin?
But whether you noticed her or not, Maud was always there. And we thought she always would be. My friend's life is about change. Just yesterday, Apu was a lonely bachelor.
Just thank God those days are over.
And the Van Houtens were enjoying a storybook marriage.
Yeah, lots of storybooks have witches.
Shut up, Kirk.
Sorry.
So now the good people at Fandemonium, as part of a generous settlement, will fire a 21 t-shirt salute.